Concern of incarcerated PA. We stand with power and we don't support either of the candidates. Whoever gets in office, we want to hold them accountable to the people of this great state of Pennsylvania.
Yes! Yeah!
Yeah!
Because it also will be standing in January, and making sure that we visit Harrisburg. We will in fact be vigilant in terms of outstanding and support the people. We will also be vigilant in making sure that they hear our voices if in fact they don't do the right thing. And if they don't do the right thing, we will be there to tell them, no, no, no. No, no, no. No man will we allow you to just do as you please. No man will this community allow you to come into our community once a year, smiling. No man will we allow you to just have the support of the corporate world, because the corporate world does not, in fact, represent the entire state.
Right, right.
Those people that support your campaign does not represent the people of this entire state. We represent the people of this entire state. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Please welcome Jerry Weisenberg, a musician.